Hi guys. Okay, so you all are welcome to my vlog, and today I'll be visiting one of Lagos' big markets, which is the trade fair market. I've not been there before, but of course I've got directions on how to get there, and I'll be going with my friend. So come along. So guys, here's my friend Grace. Grace, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Alright guys, we are off to trade fair market, and she's the one actually giving me directions. So guys, my friend owns a hair collection, Blue Hairs collection. Please patronize our IG on
Blue Hairs.
Yeah,
Blue Hairs
on Instagram. Please check out a page and patronize her. Thank you guys. So we just got to Mautu from Orile. We got a bus from Orile to Mautu because we could not get a straight bus to trade fair. Yeah, so this is Mautu. Look at the water.
Expensive.
Very expensive. Tipe is mad, like no. So you can see everywhere flooded. We're on a bike, but we had to calm down because I cannot go and fall inside this water.
I didn't tell you.
I cannot fall inside the water. Man, so this is Mautu. Now that's our bike man in front. He should go, he should cross the river, then we'll meet him at the other end. So we are walking down to meet up with him. Okay, so just got to trade fair under bridge. Under the yeah, we're going to get bike now to Abia. We're going to get back now to Abia Market. So, that's the bridge.
Now you make me loco. You play me like it.
So I'm presently at Plateau Plaza, yeah, that's what it's called. Upstairs, I think they sell mainly hair products here. So there is basically anything you want that you cannot find in this trade fair market. Like I heard, it's the other plazas. Other plazas that were named after the 36th state of Lagos. Like the plaza I went to was Plateau Plaza. There's Abia Plaza. There's Rivers Plaza, like all the 36 states of Lagos, yes. And I also got to know that it's one of the largest markets in Africa. And Lagos Island Market is just like 10% of this. Can you just imagine how mighty it is? And the section I have is where they sell basically hair products, just anything hair. They have sections for skin, for just name it, whatever it is you want. Like this market is huge. This market is big, really, really big. I think you guys should come check it out. That if you're staying close, but if you're staying far, the transport fare might be a little bit on the high side, but it's definitely going to be worth it. I had fun coming down here, even though I was unable to go around, but I had fun. Ooh. So we are done. We're done here. Ooh. I'm leaving the trade fair market right now. I'm about to get on a bike to Maltu. Yeah. Then from there, I find my way to Surulere.
I don't tire for play play. Things say now you go hold me down. Checking by hello.
Hi guys. So I just got home and my trade fair market experience was wow. I had fun, though it was really stressful.
Sometimes I feel like I just want to relax and be taken care of.
The sound was catchy and well, it's been a long day. I'm so sorry I could not take full coverage of the market because I had a flat battery. But I promise you, if you've not been there before, you should go take a look. You definitely love it. Things are really cheap. There is nothing that you want that you cannot get. Thank you guys for staying with me. I'll see you guys in my next video. You have a lovely day. Bye.